I grew up watching, my parents had this little fish and chips restaurant, and they close at 9 with family dinner at 10. And so my brothers and I would kind of talk our parents into staying up at 11 to watch Star Trek. And so from 8 to 18, that was my engagement. And Star Trek was a big part of my family and just kind of hanging out with our dad. So, when it came to naming the ship, I just felt like it was appropriate to name it Franklin. So, it really is something that, when talk about contributing something to the legacy of the franchise, without him, I wouldn't be here. And so to be able to do it, this small gesture of naming a ship, it meant a lot.
Sure, you can fly this thing, right?
You kidding me, sir?
Let's hope this doesn't get messy.